with Miss Rachel, and we are going to interview here her. So how long have you been working here?
This is my second year working here.
Mm-hmm. And why did you choose to work here?
I chose to work here because I wanted to work with students who needed help with their speech or language.
Mm-hmm. Well, that was our interview with Miss Rachel. Thank you.